elections are coming, people are voting, it's that time of year. Trump is still running, his hair is turning, impeachment time is near. Fully forgetting cracking districts, stopping third parties. How much it would mean to spend this gerrymandering with you. So if you like the way of two-party systems, just trust your heart, don't let grassroots get in the way. Partisanship and the start of primaries. Super Tuesday, don't forget your party ID. Fatal drops and Harris too. Candidates dropping like their polls. But all of it means nothing without democracy. For a minute, you get a feeling of a corrupt government. Biden's getting old, his teeth are falling like the establishment. Kids in cages and they're dreaming, hoping God could save them. Cause it would mean so much to spend this fiscal year with you. So if you feel it coming on this special day, just trust your heart, cause I can't wait to hear you say, socialism and the start of something new. Stand to save us.
Capitalism is unsustainable under the current model. What we need is a Marxist revolution led by the proletariat in a class-based struggle in order to recognize the immoral greed underpinning a system of labor via the accumulation of capital on a global basis. We need to recognize that.
Bernie 2020. Sanders save us. No desire of a heart attack. Sanders save us.